And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So we're going to be trying to clear the Galactic Zone. You saw I died twice in the last video. And this time I've actually made a quick save. So this one, you know, the whole, you know, going in there and clearing it out, hopefully won't happen again. Where we can do it once and not constantly redo it. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, make sure to turn notifications on, and let's get into playing some Fallout 4 DLC.
Tokens for the Midway Games are available at any one of the marked token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch.
Yep, I'm pretty sure I broke Porter Gage here. I can't get him to unsit for some reason.
Attention guests, to prevent limb loss, please refrain from leaning over the railings at the Gator Wrestling Show. Thank you.
Thank you. Perfect.
Welcome to the Robco Battle Zone. Please find a seat. Our next show begins in just 5 minutes.
Sweet. Yes.
Thank you.
guts.
Are you ready for thrilling battle? Are you ready to see the latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase? Then it's time for the Robco Battle Zone! Now entering the ring, Robco's Galactron, with their cutting-edge laser technology, watch as the Galactrons make short work of the Galactron! What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron! In high-end robotic engineering, the one, the only, Robco Space Penguin! action! Are you ready for thrilling battle? Are you ready to see the latest robot fighting out in its ultimate showcase? And it's time for the Romco Battle Zone! Now entering the ring, Romco's Galactrons, with their cutting-edge laser technology, watch as the Galactrons make short work of these high
Identify yourself.
What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. Time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron!
Identify yourself, law-abiding citizen.
Incredible! Do you want more? Well, we'll give you more! Here they come, two state-of-the-art Novatron! And now, the fight you've all been waiting for. The ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one, the only, Robco Space Henry! Hope you enjoyed the show. Please exit through the doors on the lower level. Don't forget to stop by the Robco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir from today's fight. Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone.
Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
Hey, boss, can I ask you something?
Sure thing, Gage.
Okay, I was wondering. We've been running together for a while now. You ain't afraid to take what you want. And don't let anybody get in your way. Got more guts than most folks. I guess what I'm wondering is, why? What's behind all this for you?
Do I need a reason?
Nope. Suppose not. You ask me, this whole damn world is here just to tear you down. Decks stacked against you from the very beginning. Most folks are too stupid to realize it. They just sort of stumble through, managing to scrape together some shitty little life for themselves. They struggle every day until something catches them off guard.
Attention, guests.
And then that's
the
it.
The last outbound tram to the Nuka
Lights
World
out.
Transit Center will be leaving the park promptly at 11:55 p.m. Thank you.
What? You feel bad for them?
Nah. Ain't my fault they're not smart enough to do something different. But then some folks are too aware of it, you know? They see the world for how fucked up it is. And so they decide they're gonna have it all. Right now. All the booze, all the chems, all the caps. And they don't care how they get it. In fact, if they can take it from others, they feel like they're getting the upper hand. They ain't fucking raiders. They get so greedy, so focused on right now, they make some shitty mistakes and wind up dead. Hell, maybe some of them are trying to get killed.
Raiders aren't exactly the brightest bunch, Gage. You ought to know that better than most.
I know all these people. They either try too hard or not enough. Maybe not at all. You and me, though, we're different. We know how to walk the line between fighting for what we deserve and getting out of control. Don't know about you, but I had this shit figured out early. Grew up in your average crap-hole settlement with parents that meant well, but they were pushovers. Watched them get smacked around by raider gangs for years, handing over whatever they had to keep their lives. One day, I'm watching them cower in front of some punk with a gun, and it just hits me. I ain't gonna end up like this, I says to myself. So I bail. I'm what, 12 years old? Didn't matter. I'd seen enough of the world to know how shit works.
That was really brave of you, Gage.
The hell it was. Survival, that's all. I knew if I stuck around, I'd wind up like them. I bounced around for a few years, taking whatever jobs I could to pay for food, one way or another. I was a runner for a caravan for a while, did some scavenging, did odd jobs for settlements. No matter what, one thing never changed. When the raiders came through, everyone rolled over. Raiders took what they wanted, moved on, and that was that. Didn't take long before I finally figured out where I'd really been heading all along. Next time a gang came through, I joined. Worked my way up over the years, and now here we are. Running with you now? Seems like it was all worth it.
Running together? Is that all we're doing here?
Jeez, boss, I don't know. I mean, one step at a time, okay? How about we keep going on like this, and we'll see where things end up. That work for you? Now let's go kill some shit.
Thank you.
secure. Intruder, identify.
Sweet.
Something done?
Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
Thank you.
attack. Repeat, the colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
Identify yourself. This area clear from meeting with.
Take words. Nice.
Yes. that.
This much dust means no one's been around in a while.
Move to red alert. Deploy all fighters. Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony.
Thank you.
Got it.
You're the boss.
False alarm. Standing down. All clear. Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Area secure.
We got covered.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Probably
this
all
area
work,
clear. Proceeding with search protocol. Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search. False alarm. Standing down. All clear.
Bingo.
You ask me. Full eyes. Yeah, these vaults have been messed up. Sure, stick me underground with no control or anything. What could go wrong? I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Oh, I dislike it when you accidentally click on something. Come on, get out of there. Fixed it.
equipped with all the comforts of home.
Bateman reporting on week 2 of Project Consumer Guidance. Civilian employees are starting to experience extreme headaches similar to the previous study. Luckily, the associated depression has not surfaced, so suicides aren't expected to be an issue yet. The increase in subliminal messaging frequency continues to have little to no effect on many visitors. But the speed at which the park staff was affected does show that some level of success has been achieved. I recommend moving forward with the audio tours for the next project. Perhaps a higher frequency of messaging fed directly into a consumer who can focus will be more effective.
Commencing. Is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit. Continued resistance is.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Varied diet, locally sourced from your colony's own hydroponic garden. Just smell fresh. Cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge.
boss.
What the hell's going on? What? Play no more?
A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault-Tec. For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate. Thank you, and enjoy your day here at Nuka. Construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of minutes. These are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced from your colonies, and with Vault-Tec's cutting edge, a thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Stars. For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate. Thank you.
Ouch, indeed. What the hell is that thing doing in there? Alright, I know what I'm pulling out now.
You sure want to bother with that?
I'm starting to have problems with my keyboard. Dang, I might have to replace it soon.
Alert.
Suppose everything's got its uses, but that, I don't know, boss.
Got it.
Like the maid, ain't it?
going down. Main floor. Main floor. Going down. Upper level.
Alarm. Standing down.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna go get these cores so that I can get the power armor. And then we'll do some more Fallout for tomorrow if Diablo 4 servers are still messed up. I was kind of bummed out. I wanted to go and do some side questing on there, but I guess not. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next video.